Yo, Ate the Princess. Yeah. It's a good game. I played it a lot when I was a kid. I have some pretty fond memories of this game for sure. Gosh, yeah. So, ATP, I actually got introduced to the cartoon. That was good. Because of the game. Despite what the fact that the less lag version of the game being released in Japan might make you think. This was not a huge cartoon in Japan. I lived in Japan till I was 7. Oh, that's good. That's good. Keep it up. game. I mean, I guess at least it doesn't take away your hearts. I don't remember what those are, and I'm terrified right now. He was dead. Please be dead. Thank you. Yo, Cirrus, how's it going? Oh gosh, did I tell you to learn this game? It's definitely a favorite from my childhood, so I stand by my recommendation. Also, the Framesavers did an episode on it, so You know it's good, because the frame savers never ever give bad recommendations. So, it's a good games only podcast. Like to put it out there that this might be top 10 worst swimming levels of all time. Like, I've never played Bubsy 3D. But Off doesn't seem to fight with the controls quite as much as I feel like I'm fighting with mine. I also want to meet the person who decided that the diagonal controls are for wimps, and I want to give them a handshake with attack in the palm of my hand. Was gonna be a pretty good heal during the boss. Joke's on me. Yeah, it's four-way movement, no water physics. Oh no, this is perfect. This is what I want. Thank God. Definitely a thing. Thank you. Thanks, dude. I just like to put it out there that the ice physics in this game are obnoxious. Whatever the bit is set that determines whether or not you're sliding continues applying to you when you're in air. So it's the only time that your jump actually has momentum. I should have saved that. Fight, but apparently I'm really good at screwing it up. I'd like to briefly point out that it kind of sucks that you're getting shot at by bandits with energy pellets, but it might not really warrant the use of high explosives as a retaliatory tactic. I don't know, maybe it's just me. There you go. This dude's car is huge. And I'm wasting tons of cycle time. Jeez, this is bad. Melos, I submit to you that I am playing as the protagonist in this game. Okay, this is great. No! I don't like anything that's going on right now. Okay. Slightly less terrified at this point. Why are there animated... Oh god. Oh god. Okay, this level is... legitimately terrifying. Oh my gosh. Well, that's two deaths now. Oh, that's fair. I forgot about the skunks. It's a definite thing. Skunk guns. No, that's reasonable. Holy shit, they went in. Thank you. I think that's it. I think that's where you split. Cool. That was fun. Yeah, Muttley has a fantastic bag of holding. That was fun. I mean, the fact that allergies are slowly but surely destroying me is not fun, but the gameplay was fun. No, those are... yeah. I think those are bear traps. Yo, Evan Grill, how's it going? So, Ruby Booty, you can do the three worlds, A, B, C, and whatever order you want to. So, it's not that it's the final boss that's anticlimactic, it's that there is no final boss. How bad did I do? Really bad. I did really bad. Alright, so... Sub 22. That's gonna be my goal for this game. Yeah, no, that's fair.